We must be number one in the world to lead the world in the 21st century. It's a simple proposition. And the starting gun has already gone off. We can't afford to fall any further behind. Now's the time to build the foundation that we've laid. It's not just we want to deal with the environment. We want to lead the world in exports of these new technologies. Instead of ceding the global market and job creation to the Chinese, they're building 20 times as many electric vehicles as we're doing now. And the technology that goes with that. What are we doing? It's millions of jobs in China instead of here.